In this video, we'll show you how to use the ShotKam app on your mobile device. Start by opening the App Store for iPhones and iPads, or Google Play for Android phones and tablets. Search for ShotKam. Then install the free app. Once installed, tap on Take a Tour. In this app, you'll be able to select your shooting device and target type, and watch your videos in slow motion. Now tap Yes, I own a ShotKam, and let's get started. To initiate the camera's Wi-Fi mode, start with the ShotKam off, hold the control button for 3 seconds, then release. Once the ShotKam is in Wi-Fi mode, you'll see two LED lights. After a few seconds, one will be orange and the other green. Now on your mobile device, tap Connect to Wi-Fi. The Settings app will open. Tap on Wi-Fi and select the ShotKam network. It may say Unsecured Network, then no internet connection, and that's normal. You are connected. It says no internet as the ShotKam's Wi-Fi is not for browsing the internet, only for transferring videos. Now return to the ShotKam app. Be sure to allow or press OK on any pop-ups. Tap on Shooting Settings. If you're shooting with a semi-auto, tap on Shooting Device and select Semi-Auto so the camera knows what recoil force to look for. Next, let's align the ShotKam's reticle. Within the app, tap on Calibrate Device, confirm that your gun is empty and pointed safely at a stationary target. Start with the ShotKam mounted on your gun barrel, then rest the gun on something stationary, such as a gun back. Aim the bead of your gun at a safe target, 30 meters or beyond. This aiming process is like calibrating a rifle scope, so close one eye to aim precisely. Hold the arrows down for 2 to 3 seconds at a time to move the reticle. Be sure to allow time for a Wi-Fi delay. Once the reticle is centered on your target, hit save and return to the home screen. To test viewing videos on your mobile device, tap on Test Recording, then click the red record button to start and end your recording. To review your ShotKam videos, tap on Watch Videos. Select the thumbnail you'd like to view. Once downloaded, you can tap the screen to pause or play, or use the tick bar at the bottom of the screen to watch your videos frame by frame, forward and backward. If you'd like to save a copy of your video to your mobile device, tap the three dots icon and select Save to Photos. Be sure to allow access on any pop-ups. Once you return to the app's video gallery, you will see an eye icon on videos you've watched or a down arrow on videos you've exported. You can also save multiple videos by tapping on the check mark, selecting up to 5 videos, and tapping on the down arrow. To watch your exported videos on an iPhone or iPad, open the Photos app, then tap on Recents. For an Android phone or tablet, open the Gallery app, select Albums, then find the new album titled ShotKam. For more tutorial videos and frequently asked questions, open the ShotKam app's menu and select Help Center, or visit shotkam.com/help. Thank you for watching.